Well, this song here is called the Baby Emmett Blues, and it's dedicated to my new grandson, Emmett Evan Gates, born in April of 2013. Okay, here we go now.